today I am here and I'm going to be doing my first Halloween tutorial, which is super exciting. I'm supposed to be a black cat, if you guys can't tell. Here's my ears. And yeah, I hope you guys like my new background. This is my new background. I hope you guys like it. Got the little candle going and stuff. So it'll be exciting, and let's just get into the video. So I'm just gonna give you guys a little life hack here. I definitely recommend taping alongside your bottom lash line and going up and then starting to apply your eyeliner, because you can pretty much get as messy as you want and the tape like saves the day. And I really like this look because I feel like if you mess up, it gets kind of bumpy, you can just go over it, because I feel like the thicker the line, the better it actually looks, because this is such a dramatic wing. It can get pretty crazy. It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. I feel like this is the biggest tip I could give you with this. You're going to want to drag the very end tip of your liner to the very end of the tape, so it just makes it longer and smoother. Then we pull off the tape, look at how clean cut that is, and perfect that is, and oh my god. So we're just going to do that to the other side, and just again, thick, as messy as you want, but maybe try and keep it in a straight line. You hear the door slam. Realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel the cold hand. Wonder if you'll ever see the sun. You close your eyes and hope that this is just imagination. But all the while, you hear a grief. And now I'm taking just the point of the liner, because we're trying to make it like a long cat eye, right? So the middle, between your middle eye and where your like nose starts, where the nose bone, I don't know, kind of self-explanatory, I don't really know how to explain it though, but just like a little line like that. And then I'm going over my waterline with just a black crayon, but I also recommend a black gel liner, because I just think it works a lot better. And yeah, so just do that. And then just join that bottom tip to your waterline, lower lash line, and it just creates this like triangle. It almost looks Egyptian, but I swear it doesn't once you put the lashes and everything on. It looks good, it looks good. Now here we are working on our cute little cat nose, which I'm actually obsessed with cat noses, guys. I don't know what it is. But the reason why I curved in my nose, like mid-nostrils, is because I have super duper sensitive skin on my nose corner. So I didn't really want to break anything out and just keeping it safe. So that's why I have that weird thing. But if you don't have super sensitive skin, feel free to go all the way to the end of the nostril or end of the nose. And then don't forget to kind of go like in sort of your nostrils and just kind of down, so it's not just like some black line dot thing. Now here, just put some tiny little dots just kind of under your nose, above your lip, just super tiny little dots to create like whisker freckles. Is that what they're called? Whisker freckles? Yeah. That's what they're gonna be called now.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood.
Now here I am just taking my black gel eyeliner and just drawing some whiskers on my face with an angled liner brush. And yeah, so pretty self-explanatory and simple.
The hounds of hell and rot.
Now for your cute little cat mouth, you're just gonna wanna prime your lips with some concealer, and then I am taking some black gel liner and I'm just going along my Cupid's bow and kind of making it as pointy as possible, just drawing on your lips and only on your top lip, guys. And there's just a little thing that the black will get down on your bottom lip, but that's totally fine. If you want, you could definitely actually do the whole lip black. I would probably do that on Halloween because, you know, you're just talking and eating and it's gonna get messy anyways, so why not? Now here I just applied some fake lashes, which are my absolute favorite fake lashes, and then I just went over top of them with my favorite mascara to blend my real lashes and my fake lashes. And do not forget to do your bottom lashes. Now this is a super important step actually, and I took a black shadow and just applied it on your nose, on your top lip, and it just makes everything kind of more set in place. It doesn't make your skin look all gross under your black liner on your nose, and it makes everything a lot better. And now I'm taking a thin black line and just drawing that from the very tip bottom of my nose to the center of my Cupid's bow. And it don't look good. Who you gonna call? So that was my Halloween black cat tutorial. I hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you would like to see more. Bye guys, I'll see you next Sunday.